He's yours. He'll always be yours. You are who he'll choose every fucking time. And I just...
You're what?
I just have to live with that.
Telling the wide web that this is my era, then writing a lot of heartbroken music. Nobody actually happy and healthy has ever felt so desperate to prove it. You took a road trip into the mountains. I feel like all of my exes have done that. It looked like a film Michael Cera would act in, and it felt like a face slap.
Do you have any idea what the fuck is going on?
Could talk.
Your wife here?